Good morning.
Polly?
I don't think you'll really convince anyone you're a lawman, Arthur.
Good morning, Arthur.
How's things?
Go through a lot of food in this camp, huh, Arthur?
Here we go. There, girl. Okay, girl.
Use your legs. That's what you have them for Pete's sake. Don't put your hands higher and push. Come on. Come on. Show me something. You better not drop it.
Have some respect. Just leave me be. Will you leave me alone? I have just suffered a personal tragedy. Yep.
You're all right, girl.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No. Nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on, come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But, you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
And you'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ramsbottom, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
I don't understand this at all. Hey, over here!
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
no,
this.
No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But Tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire. Hmm.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Rumor has it they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
Ah, what the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Yep. Yeah.
Easy now. Whoa, easy.
Yeah.
Come on, girl.
Not bad, girl.
Yep. There we go. Good luck to you. Yep.
Lumbermen, you afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest. What in hell do you expect? Oh, yes, yes. Maybe you're the man I need. Can you believe these lazy lily livers refusing to work on account of a few little wolves? They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp. We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? You'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
I still can't believe we lost Joe. Did you see the state of him? Ripped his head clean out.
I don't want to think about it.
You know what? Let's have a toast. Good job. Good job.
Thank you.
right back!
I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
Whew, that's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and wolves go way back.
Okay there.